tall rocks. Deep in the gulf of a long-ago swamp, a whopping big dinosaur went for a stomp. Stomp went the dinosaur, squish went the gulp. Up came the bubbles, bloop, bloop, bloop. Swish went the horsetails, tattered and torn. The water rushed in, and a puddle was born. One little pollywog swirled in the soup, bouncing off bubbles, bloop, bloop, bloop. Barely a dot, scarcely a peck. A head with a tail, no legs, no neck. A mouth and a belly, and that's about all. Tadpole Rex was remarkably small. Primeval puddles were desperate places of ambush, panic, and life or death chases. Stuck in a footprint with nowhere to go, surrounded by giants, Rex lay low. Mud was his camouflage, mud was his friend, but Rex couldn't wallow in mud in the end. For somewhere inside him, deep in his core, there slumbered an inner tyrannosaur. Rex was fearless, with fire in his blood. Splash went the hunter. Rex hit the mud. But soon Rex grew, as tadpoles do. He doubled, he tripled, he grew by four. He ate like a hungry tyrannosaur. And then, flew. Legs, rubbery hoppers. Tiny at first, but they grew into whoppers. Fleet, arms, supple and bendable. Not very strong, but still dependable. Patience and time, that's all it took. Suddenly, Rex had a whole new look. Rex didn't hide in the group anymore. Out came his inner tyrannosaur. Inflating his throat and lifting his head, Rex gave a roar. Ribbit, he said. Lumbering duckbills were taken aback to see an amphibian on the attack. Alamosauruses craned their necks to get a good look at Tadpole Rex. Bouncing about with the boldest of hops, Rex nearly tripped a triceratops. Stomp went the dinosaur, squish went the goop. Ribbit went Rex, bloop, bloop, bloop. Rex hunkered down from the gulp with a gulp and a grin. His inner tyrannosaur croaked within. Two blinking eyes that all human hearts show, watching the dinosaurs come and go. Gone are the dinosaurs, gone are the stompers. The rippers, the roars, the bone-crunching stompers. Gone are the dinosaurs, swept away. But hoppers and croakers are here to stay. Tree frogs and bullfrogs, little spring peepers, sure-footed climbers, and long-distance leapers. Frogs of all fashions continue to huddle around any suitable freshwater puddle. And somewhere inside, deep in their core, they all have an inner tyrannosaur. The end.